Hi everyone, how are you all doing today? So I am back here with another video, and this video is going to be on the Michael Kors Midnight Shimmer perfume. Now again, this is the Midnight Shimmer one. It is not the Shimmer one. There are two different ones. The other one is just Shimmer Michael Kors. This one is Midnight Shimmer Michael Kors. Now, moving forward, this is a 3.4 fluid ounce one. So this is the packaging of it. And now let's move forward. Let's try to open this up over here and take the perfume out. Okie dokie. So this is the packaging of the beautiful Midnight Shimmer Michael Kors perfume. So I did get this perfume as a gift for Christmas. I just realized that I never did a review on this perfume. I have no idea why, because I love it so much. So yeah, so here we go. This is how it looks. Super nice. You can actually feel like the glitter part of it here, the texture of it, so nice. And here is like a nice sky dark blue coloring. Now let's get the cap off. One second. Okay, so we got the cap off here. So this is how the spray cap looks. Super nice, super elegant, gold color, very nice. And of course, this is the cube shaped cap itself. Very sturdy, nice quality product. Now the key notes of this perfume are quince, jasmine, vanilla, pearl balsam, and musk. Now, the main reason why I fell in love with this perfume was because of the vanilla part. Now, I know a lot of times perfumes will say vanilla and you can barely even smell the vanilla in it. So that's kind of a turnoff, but not with this one here. The vanilla note to this is actually pretty much like the main scent. You will definitely, once you take a sniff onto this perfume, that's the first thing you're gonna smell, and it's super nice because I love vanilla. That is one of my favorite perfume notes. So yeah, and the other great part of this is the longevity of the perfume. Obviously, it is a pretty expensive perfume. This is retailed for $112, and yeah, so it costs $112, and I mean, you can find this at Michael Kors, of course, or you can get it from Macy's, which sometimes does offer some little like 15% discount, so you can try to catch those. But then again, like I said, this is totally worth it. I love it so much. It's super sexy, super elegant. It's like something you spray on, you want to continue to smell it and it's going to continue to sniff. It's not a like vibrant scent, it's one of those like calm scents. So there's a difference there. I don't know if you guys are familiar with the Bath & Body Works Marshmallow Clouds Body Mist. So it's something compared to that, just that you have to add vanilla to it. So it's like, picture a marshmallow, kind of like smoky marshmallow, kind of burning on the fireside, and but then you're just gonna throw a whole bunch of vanilla like ice cream on it or something. Just something so delicious, something like that, something, oh my god, like if you smell this on someone, it's like you're just gonna want to like lean on them, like literally just lean your head on their shoulders and just like sniff away. So yeah, so it's such a nice scent. I highly recommend it. If you haven't smell this, please do so. If you are a vanilla fan, please do so more than anyone, because you will totally fall in love with it. So yeah, I first smelled it at the Michael Kors store, and that day I was actually purchasing some shoes, and I said, oh, you know, I'll be back and things like that. And then I actually got it as a Christmas gift because I asked for it and I got it, and I'm so happy that I did. So yeah, once again, I just wanted to give you guys this review since I hadn't done it. I have no idea why. But yeah, it just slipped away. But here it is, Michael Kors Midnight Shimmer. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please like and subscribe so I can do more videos reviewing more of my products. Thank you all for watching. Bye.